together, and then he quit playing, but I kept playing, and I figured the game would die in a couple months, and it didn't, actually. It was kind of interesting.
Kind of scratches an itch that doesn't really exist anymore up
there with
CSGO.
Yeah, totally.
That's definitely better than CSGO. I kind of do miss the weird balance it had in the betas, where because the selection was much more limited, the meta was just much different. And also people hadn't figured out like roaming and stuff very well.
I wouldn't say it's better than CSGO, I just haven't been playing this for like 15 years or however long CS has been going on, you know?
Yeah, one thing I like about this that CSGO doesn't offer is kind of that emergent gameplay with the how you can change where you're defending and what you reinforce and all that. CSGO doesn't offer anything like that. I mean, it's kind of similar elements, but I think this is significantly more tactical than CSGO. Armor over here.
Thanks for the armor.
10 seconds remaining.
I hear a drone.
5 seconds left. Ready. Biohazard container location.
Yeah, I think I got them with my gem.
Okay. I would just leave it open if you don't mind.
Don't barricade things just after the round has started after a few seconds, because people might just shoot you.
Yeah. It's not an outdoor thing.
If you want to risk it, go ahead, yeah.
It's not an outdoor thing.
Okay, there's second floor, west end. I think I got a shield.
Glad
fuck, they got a jackal.
End. Oh, did they blow up in the castle?
Fuck, I'm being tracked. Ah, shit. Game room. Jackal killed me. Okay, Jackal's helipad, fourth floor. Peeking. He's peeking your right. And a Havana. I got two fourth floor west side. Okay, don't peek a three-speed operator. Okay, they took out the camera. Somebody could flank them, possibly.
Oh crap, they sniped me. Hibana's in, sniping.
You guys know where they're at, so somebody flank. Okay, right. Jackal's flanking you guys, I'm pinging him. He's on the east end now, Jackal's the east end. He's by the ladder, somebody go by the ladder, get ready to dump him. Let's just run around killing cameras now. He's master bedroom. Oh, you see him, to your right, obstacle, to your right, in that room. Yep, in that room, you see him, you just saw him. He's to the left, in that room.
He just tried to throw a grenade.
Yeah, he's You just saw him again. He's shooting you.
Yeah, I'm really bad at...
That's right.
It's okay. Good try.
Where was I shot from?
Behind you. From a window.
Yeah.
There was one guy at
like
the
I
rear.
Said, he, Jackal flanked around you guys. That's alright. I died early on. That kinda fucked us.
It's okay.
I got two using the mirror wall. The mirror thing.
Nice. Yeah, that thing's handy. Man, that Jackal, he's a hard counter to roamers, dude.
I've never successfully scanned anyone's
weapons. Oh man, he pegged me instantly.
I don't even know how. I mean, like, I see footprints, it doesn't scan them.
Are you holding the button down?
Do you have to hold it down?
Yeah, you have to scan it. You have to hold it to scan.
Oh. So you don't just press it once and it turns...
Nope, you gotta turn it on and then you gotta hold the button down to scan.
Oh, okay, that might be it then. Because one press turns it on, one press turns it off. I just thought if I had it on...
Yeah, there's probably a different button than to scan.
What, do you know what button it is?
You have to look at your bar on the bottom of your screen. Okay, their kitchen.
10 seconds before insertion.
Hacker, did you turn on advanced operator tools or whatever that option is?
But you're talking
no
in game.
Whatever that
I don't
is.
Know if you know that.
Biohazard container located. Proceed with location.
I know.
Okay, it's just confusing.
Where
Discord,
is
it sounds a lot clearer.
I don't even know what advanced operator tools is.
I forgot what exactly it is called, but it's a noob trap to not have it on.
Okay, I've got primary gadget on middle mouse and secondary gadget on G? No, that's grenade though. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see anything called operator tools. In the control.
They don't have a Jaeger, do they? I might be able to melt them. I need some help breaching this west end. West end, third floor.
I've got,
I'm going to fuse
breachers.
Above them.
I've got breaching charges. I've got breaching charges.
Where should I breach?
I'm coming off.
Hold, save your charge. Just
okay.
Break, yeah.
Okay, where do you want me
right
to breach?
Right where my drone is, guys. Right where my drone is.
I can't see your drone.
Okay.
Just ping where you
want. Follow my drone.
Okay, you want me to put a breaching charge right here?
No, don't breach it. Just hit it. Just come in here and secure the area. That way I can fuse above them.
Okay.
Okay, cover the flanks. Watch the stairs. Watch that hallway.
Okay, I'm going to breach this trap door then. That's what you want, right? Okay, you might want to get...
No. Just... Somebody watch the stairs. Behind you, Hagrid. You're in a very bad spot.
Okay, I'm watching the stairs.
I just killed two.
Do you mean the upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs.
Okay, I'm watching downstairs. Let me know when you want me to detonate my
There's a roamer.
The hatch.
Roamer in game room. Roamer in game room. Check for footprints. I thought I heard somebody. And somebody just got off their cameras and right there.
Okay, do you see any footprints anywhere? I'm not scanning anything. I'm holding the button.
Down. Okay. I thought I heard somebody. Where was that?
He got me. Nope. There's a roamer right here where I'm marking.
Yeah, I thought so.
Okay, let me know when you see some footprints, and I'll try to scan them, but I could not scan anything.
Okay, then the footprints are stale.
You mean you can't scan all footprints?
Well, if they're stale, no, I don't think you can. I'm gonna drone.
Okay, that'll explain it.
Shit, I don't have a drone.
Do you want me to drone?
Yeah, if you can, drone where those guys died from.
Okay.
Yeah, throw a drone through that hole, that'll work. Or wait, no, you don't have a drone.
Do you know where those guys died from?
Okay, yeah, he's droning where our bodies are.
Okay, we got a minute left.
The roamer must have ran away. Maybe upstairs.
He should be lit.
Well, he's doxed, he's gonna heal him. Or no,
yeah,
I don't
see him anywhere.
I never got to detonate my...
Did you check the bathroom, or the master bedroom?
I checked the bathroom. I don't know if I checked the master bedroom.
I hear him shifting around.
Sleepy, double check, please. You can detonate the...
I can hear him walking, so double check. 30 seconds.
Sleepy, you can detonate the hatch.
I'm out of my drone, I didn't realize.
30 seconds.
Right, we gotta move, guys.
Ash, you can detonate the hatch.
He's beneath me.
15 seconds left.
They're right below you.
Damn it.
10 seconds.
Oh, he's right.
Hostile activity. Secure the container. 5 seconds. Down to one front.
Ah. He's in the kitchen, that tiny room.
Push the objective. Push the objective. I can't believe one guy killed three of us.
Nice shot.
Alright, hold it, you got it. We got it.
You
nice.
Did it.
Good job.
You clutch. Good job, guys.
Nicely done. Bio container secure.
That
thermite
almost got
you. You couldn't see his footprints at all?
I couldn't see. I didn't. The scan didn't track anything.
Can I play a mirror round?
Yeah, go. I'm probably pretty
there's
terrible
no reason
placement.
That guy should have killed three of us. God, that fucking really bugs me.
Okay. What do you guys want? Some castle, maybe? Or T'Chonk?
We need... No, I think like a bandit or something would be good.
Okay, bandit.
We've got, Mute, that's going to be good for breachers. Your bandit's good for breachers. I'm good for fuse. And then we've got two players to play as strong on the objective, so.
Do you want me to reinforce both of these or leave one unreinforced for the Mira?
Leave one. I thought Mira could go in there. Oh, I see what you mean.
You got to choose. Once Mira puts it down, you can't reinforce it. But if it is reinforced, Mira can
Let's
still
get some barbed wire here, guys. Barbed wire here if we can.
Oh, right. Mark where you want the barbed wire again?
I just... Here.
I'm not seeing any more. Oh, there. Okay. I'll put barbed wire.
Should I reinforce these walls right here?
Sure.
Okay, put barbed wire there. Located during the assault.
Three people don't have their armor.
I'm coming.
Sorry, I killed your thing.
No, did you destroy a mirror?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what it was. I think it was a bandit charge or something. Fuck. Who's got impact nades? Shit.
I do. I have two.
Here, careful. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I'm wired. Damn it, we're off.
I'm gonna YOLO it.
We're all in there, and Fuse can kill you all. Oh my god.
I'm dead. We didn't expect them to come from the rear.
How did that happen so fast?
They just breached the rear and shot all of us. They were shooting it through every window. At least,
yeah,
or at least three of them.
So we gotta branch out. So we need to have a roamer. That's what I was trying to do. That's why I wanted you to impactate that hole so I could flank.
Okay.
If that didn't happen.
Next time. Well, I didn't have time.
Yeah, they just
point.
Came too fast. We didn't have time to even separate and stuff. We were just finishing reinforcing. It's one of those times where they just spawn really close to where you are, and they know you're there, and they just rush.
Okay, let's lock down the roamer so that we don't get half our team killed at the start of the game by a 3-speed or a 3-armored operator. That's pretty bad. I don't think I've ever seen a rook roam like that.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
That rook was like ideal for roaming.
No.
No,
no
rook
it's
is
the
slow.
Fast guys. Yeah, the fast guys.
I mean, heavy, slow guys can be good roamers if they don't have to cover much ground. But fast is generally better because they can get away fast and reposition really fast.
Yeah, that's the idea. And they can flank quicker, too.
But I mean, yeah, a heavy, slow roamer can still ruin your day if they're in the right place.
I think they're kitchen again, guys.
That makes sense. Tachanka was on the stairs above
the
kitchen.
Yeah, they're kitchen. Oh yeah, kitchen it is. 5 seconds before insertion. Well done. Got a pulse too, FYI.
Biohazard container located. And a cap can and a frost.
And they don't have a Jaeger, so same strategy. Let's get above them, and I'm gonna fuse. Let's have one of you guys go to the opposite end and work your way towards it.
Is this, are we on the opposite end or are we on the close end?
I would say east end.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Good kill obstacle. There's a cap can right on this window, Kerr.
So are they on the same floor as us or below?
They're below.
Below us, okay.
Does someone get in? Let's hold the stairs. Watch those stairs, and watch these stairs over here. Where'd that come from?
They just killed the east person.
Yeah, Rook is roaming again, and he's all the way over on the side that I'm at.
Okay, I'm headed east
to the right of stairs. I came in.
He's controlling stairs area, I think.
Or whoever that was.
Rook is still roaming, guys.
Okay, I got one. One out, four remaining. Rook is down.
Nice. Okay, I'm in on the east side. Making my way slowly.
I think the last one's a pulse. He's in here.
Secure the container.
Stop. He's in the pantry. Container. Secure.
Nice job, Match. I didn't do anything.
I don't know how you learn the callouts like real well on this game. There's just like so many.
I've got like 400 hours in this game.
Yeah, you just gotta play a billion matches. I'm
telling you, man, just play a lot of casual, dude. Find a group, play with them. Actually, for the longest time, I played solo. I didn't know these guys until about a few months ago.
I wish you could put like the callouts, you know, you have like a small text. I wish I could like blow
it. If you look at the bottom right hand corner of your map near your compass, there's it'll tell you what floor you're on and the general area. It'll say like, you know, kitchen or something like that.
I could make it bigger, you know, so I like when I get to the top, I can see it.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
To chunk.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Well, this will be fun. I can just put a...
Are we just doing this whole wall here?
Yeah, definitely. Put a mirror on it. Maybe like...
Do we want unreinforced mirror in the middle or keep it reinforced?
Someone's gonna have to go get a hatch too. I'll go get the hatch.
Okay, we'll put one unreinforced in the middle.
I need one more up here.
Okay.
One more reinforcement up here, please.
Mira, can you put it in the unreinforced section?
10 seconds remaining.
One more, guys. We're gonna get killed
here, guys.
5 seconds.
All right,
we just don't have enough time.
I thought we wanna leave one up for drone
has located. Not hatches, no.
Oh, mirror. No, mirror. I didn't mean reinforce. Never mind. Can you put a mirror there? Help. Do what I can. Here goes.
Shield. I got a shield somewhere, guys. Oh yeah.
Actually, maybe it's better that it's reinforced.
driving track. We need that reinforced too. Somebody dropped somewhere. Oh, right there under the stairs, guys.
Oh my god. I was just like failing my part.
That's wide open. What do we...
They just blew a hatch.
I was watching the stairs, I should have killed that guy.
They just blew a second hatch.
Nice kill, nice kill. Shield to your left, Haggard. Right there, right there, right there. Let him come to you. There's a cap can. Behind you.
Shield's coming down the stairs. Be careful, Sleepy.
Yep.
Oh crap.
Fuck. Watch the shield.
Oh.
God damn it. You shouldn't have pushed him, dude.
I think he shot the cap can, didn't he?
He didn't shoot the one that was right there. See, right? Yeah, it's still up. You shouldn't have pushed. Just waited.
Sorry. Oh well, close game, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing. That headgear looks like the silliest thing
ever. I can't stand it. It's ugly.
He looks like a comic book character. He's Dr. Demento yeah. with his mind-bending ray.
Probably do like one more and I'm gonna call it.
Okay.